As the world's largest retailer, energy is one of our largest operating expenses. Everyday low cost and everyday low price really drive many of the actions and activities we take on within our energy department in all parts of the company. Back in 2005, we set three broad sustainable goals, and one of those was to create zero waste, sell sustainable products, and then our aspirational goal of being supplied by 100% renewable energies. Walmart has over 380 renewable projects globally. Bloom is a great example of a technology that's going to play an important role in how we accomplish those goals. It's a clean technology. It's probably the most attractive technology of all the technologies we've installed today. We currently have 40 systems in place, most of those in California, but we do have two in Connecticut that are pretty neat because they'll actually have a grid continuity component to really drive the production or procurement of 7 billion kilowatt hours by the end of 2020. We've been very active in solar. We've installed roughly 285 solar projects. We're very excited about what we've done with Bloom and what we're doing to drive innovation and creativity. Because at Walmart, we're really all about everyday low cost and how can we ensure a better environment for generations to come.